Finite state machines may serve as a model of strategic complexity in finite or infinite repeated games. States in the machine prescribe actions to play in the game, while observations from the game correspond to transitions between the states. For example, well-known strategies in repeated prisoner's dilemma, such as tit for tat, are easily represented using finite state machines. In this work, we generalize the idea of strategies represented as machines from simple repeated games into more complex models of sequential interactions, the extensive form games. Contrary to repeated games, in extensive form games, the same action may no longer be played at different stages of the game. We show how to construct valid machine strategies, how to define strategic complexity, and how to find machines which minimize it. We proved that two originally NP-hard equilibria can be computed in restriction to some classes of machine strategies in polynomial time. Moreover, we implement two algorithms which use machines directly, and we experimentally verify that machines provide high-quality solutions even for large and complex extensive form games.